Good Friday morning to you. Jobs Friday, and the jobs number was not very good. Hard to find any silver lining in this report. 142,000 jobs created last month. That was well below expectations. The expectation was we'd get about a 200,000 job month. It did not happen. Only about two-thirds of that number, really. The unemployment rate did hang tough at 5.1%, but even the prior 2 months were revised downward, and that sent the market reeling just a little bit. Also interesting to note, if you look at the 10-year bond yield, it appears investors are believing we're not going to get a rate hike this year, not with a jobs number like that. The prices went up, yields down. As a matter of fact, we have a one handle on the 10-year bond yield right now for the first time in a long time at about 1.92%. The Dow was up 100 points in terms of futures, indicating a 100-point pop anyway before the jobs report. Currently 30 minutes into the trading day, it's down 240 points. The Dow, NASDAQ, and S&P are all down about 1.5% on that ugly jobs report. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.